just played for Congressman Gonzalez, the stunning, hateful, fascist rhetoric of former President Trump when he's talking about poisoning the blood of our nation.
Yeah.
The former president would bring in place not these modest changes to asylum policy, but radical and dramatic changes to immigration policy. We right. need to take seriously that there is a border security crisis, and we need to take responsible steps that reflect our values.